American forces created a beachhead on Iwo Jima, but that was only the start. Ahead lay one of the most fearsome aspects of the Japanese defenses, over 40 miles of tunnels that ran under the island. Entire stockhouses, medical facilities, and command centers were hidden underground and heavily defended. If the Americans were to take the island, they would have to clear out these caves.